Just near Mulble Up Tavern, and this guy's got a second house, and he's left some of his toys out to play. Maybe there's a girl in there as well. And over here is his first house, I guess. Yeah, some people have got it all.